A plant needs sunlight, carbon dioxide, minerals and water to make its food. For this, a green substance called chlorophyll uses solar energy. Chlorophyll is mostly found in leaves, which are therefore called food factory in a plant. Once food is made in the leaves, the sap in plants takes it to the other parts of the plant, such as stems and roots. 90% of the food that we humans eat comes from just 30 variety of plants.